let you know that you got shoulder blades. We let you know that you got spines, okay? We taught you how to control that. Now we're gonna teach you how to do pushing and pulling. So we're gonna teach you how to do a push-up, but it'll also teach you how to do a row at the same time. What I mean by that is, Austin's gonna get into a push-up position here. Okay. He's gonna weight bear on the outside of his hands. Okay. And as he's going down, he's actually gonna row himself to the ground. He's gonna pull himself to the ground and push up. Okay. Notice that his hands are in like a arrow shape, so they're not out.